Hello, I am this year's hockey captain and I am going to show you some skills and drills to practice over lockdown. Dribbling through cones is always a good skill to practice. When you start out, spread your cones out a bit more and go slowly through the cones. If you want more of a challenge, then put them closer together and go faster. Something you can try and do is tap-ups. If you can lift it onto your stick, then do that. But if you can't, then you can always drop it on and see how many you can do in a row. Something useful in matches when someone's trying to tap you is flicking the ball over the stick. You can either drag the ball back and flick it over, or you can dribble towards the stick and then flick it over. Another thing to practice is shooting. Firstly, push the ball into the goal a few times. Next, have a go at slapping the ball into the goal. And finally, move your hand to the top of the stick and hit the ball. And for a bit of fun, you could try the toilet roll challenge.